Yet another Mercedes E-Class stolen this morning. Just watch how easy to take it.